Now to an unusual rescue in Placer County today, a curious kitten stuck inside a Hydro Flask. Now its owner brought the little guy to the Alta fire station. They tried everything to get him free. They tried soap, they tried Vaseline, nothing worked. So firefighters used some precision cutting tools. About 30 minutes later, the kitten was free.
What an ordeal. Wow.